Take a seat, right over there, sat on the stairs, stay or leave. The cabinets are bare and I'm unaware of just how we got into this mess. Got so aggressive. So pull me closer, why don't you pull me close? Why don't you come on over? I can't just let you go, baby. Why don't you just meet me in the middle? I'm losing my mind just a little. So why don't you just meet me?
Welcome back to the channel, guys. This is your boy Tops. Welcome back to Tops World. We are here with the family at Hollywood Studios. That's right, guys. Hollywood Studios is where we're gonna be hanging out today. And seems like a pretty busy day. And it looks like we're also gonna have a ball too as well. So let's go inside, guys. Let's see what they got going on for us. Let's go check out some updates to the park and all that good stuff. So let's get to it, baby. All right, guys, so we're in the park. I love this strip right here. All right, guys, so we're coming into the store here to get some cold air, because it's a little hot today. So, oh, I know what we're here for. We're coming to get the lanyard or the decal for the car. Yes, they have a new decal.
There you go.
So just two, right?
Yeah.
There you go.
Awesome, thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Yeah. We're waiting.
Let me see you. Alright, guys, so these are going into the cars as soon as we get back home. But yeah, guys, if you haven't checked this out, I believe this is for the kickoff of summer. Decals for the cars, magnets, pretty cool stuff. Alright, guys, we're just walking around the park, you know, basically because this is a beautiful park. And we're trying to see if we could ride a ride without using a fast pass, because all of our fast passes are from Magic Kingdom later on today. But here you go, guys. Take a look at the I call this the Mulan Castle. To me, this is the Mulan Castle. Here's where the movie ride was at. That's closed. So sure gonna miss that ride. So yeah, guys, there's a lot of changes going to this park, and I hope it's for the good. So we'll see now once we get to the other side here. Star Wars characters. I want you to check this out.
Babe, you're
gonna have to help me, please. Check your box. Alright, guys, so we're gonna meet BB-8. BB-8, 10 minutes.
Follow those arrows between the red lines.
You're gonna follow the arrows in between the two lines. So, I don't know, like this, like this, like that, like this, like that.
That a girl was dancing, looking, I'm like, that's so
gay. Yeah, look at her, she's breaking it down right there. Hey, get it. Alright, guys, we're gonna get Avery's reaction on BB-8. And Jamie's reaction is the first time we visit him, right? It's the first time?
Yeah.
It's the first time we see him, Avery? You've never met him before? Are you scared?
Oh, I'm ready.
I'm ready for some BB-8. BB-8 in the house. Oh, cool. Ooh. All right, guys, meeting BBA was a cool experience, right, guys?
Yeah.
Right? Oh, man, this is a cool area here. Hold on, Mom. Wow, all the gears. I'm pretty sure there's a few eggs, Easter eggs in here. Let me know if you guys see something in the comments down below. So these are our La Espada, the lightsaber. La Espada, lightsaber. For the Star Wars, los troopers. Con las espadas, los lightsabers. No el caramelo, las espadas.
Okay, so
explain what you're showing.
The autograph of Chip and Dale, and now
wait, let me see, I didn't catch it.
Autograph of Chip and Dale.
Okay.
And now I'm gonna go get an autograph from Chewbacca.
Who?
I'm excited. Chewbacca.
Who?
Chewbacca.
Who?
Chewie.
Chewie?
Yes.
Whoie?
Maybe, I don't know. But, oh my gosh, I'm just so excited.
Yeah? I have another question for you.
Uh-huh.
So you wanna go meet Kylo Ren?
Bruh.
I don't know. Probably not.
Alright, say peace. Oh my god, guys. We got to meet Chewie. Bro, he totally freaked us out. As soon as we walked in, he was posted up like this in the corner. And I saw this huge hairy thing and I was like, oh. So I told them, I'm like, hey, be careful, he's standing right there. He looked fake for a little bit. We walk into the room to go take the picture and he walks out of there and it made it even more amazing than the fact that he just comes out of a place that we thought that he was fake, right?
Yeah.
Oh my God, guys. So I'll show you guys the picture right now so you guys can see this, man. He was the coolest thing ever. It was awesome, it was awesome. Alright guys, we're gonna go over to Magic Kingdom, so we'll see you guys there, alright? Woo! Alright guys, we are now at Magic Kingdom. We are now about to party. They got the family back there. Watch how that camel spits. They're right there. Yeah. Got him. Basically, now we got fast passes to go to Pirates of the Caribbean. I'm gonna show you guys the entrance, how nice it is and unique it is. This is probably like my third video here in Magic Kingdom. So, I'm proud of that. So, about to bring you guys another one. So, I hope you guys enjoy. You're good, baby. Wow, man, it smells great in here. I like the smell of, I think it's like a smell like a Clorox. A Clorox smell here. It smells great. But yeah, guys, so you can see it's basically loaded with a lot of people. So, very fortunate to have Fast Pass. Oh yeah, very, very fortunate. Tomorrow's vlog is going to be interesting. Tomorrow we'll be at Animal Kingdom. We finally got Fast Pass for us. We took a ride. And then we'll talk about that on the next video. So stay tuned, guys. Stay tuned.
Every like 2 hours, I was feeling like, oh my, what's going on? What's happening? Like, I was very happy. It's a small world. And even my son, I woke up twice
a little. Yeah, guys, last time we showed up here, this ride was closed due to something being removed. So let's go ahead and find out what it is. I'm pretty sure it's something pretty interesting that they removed out of the ride. So let's check it out. Stay tuned.
Oh, they did check it out.
two clapping. The gentleman wants a rum.
Yeah! It is true. In the heart, I go.
Take your clean on the
some foolish something, some unknown, on the ground in the world. Some mystery will be turned to the stairs, right?
You're looking at them until leaving our jack, you know, clean on the show.
Alright, guys. Saw the changes on this ride. And I guess it was for the better. But basically, I took a video of it. I'm gonna on this vlog. I'll have pieces of it, but I'll have a video on the link on the description down below. Basically, link to the full video of this ride, so you guys can go ahead and check it out. All right, guys. I just got the word. Splash Mountain stopped with people in the ride. And they're getting off and they're evacuating, so I'm gonna show you guys right now. All right, guys, so I'm gonna show you. Basically, people got stuck, they're boarding them one by one. So you see no water coming down the mountain. So yeah, guys, the ride has stopped and they evacuated everybody out of it. Not cool at all, man. And I think the ride just got refurbished too as well. If anybody knows, leave a comment down below what they've done to this ride. Maybe they've done some modifications to it or something, but it backfired. As the night starts approaching, we are walking towards Tomorrowland. So go have some dinner, man, because we're hungry, bro. All this walking got us hungry. So stay tuned, guys, because fireworks is coming next. So stay tuned, guys. Stay tuned. I have a full video too as well. I will put it down low in the description, so you guys can go ahead and watch that too. Yeah, guys, and make sure you subscribe to the channel, man, because, you know, like I said, we always coming out with some good content, man. So,
sit back, relax.
All right, guys, we're on the People Mover with Avery.
Along the way,
Mom,
you can preview many of the exciting places you want to be sure
to
enjoy
catch
today
the fireworks
while visiting this land of tomorrow.
Right here, where we'll be riding that crap boy. And little baby,
this guy right there. Watching. So keep your eyes peeled.
She's gonna be riding it for the first time.
May I have your attention? Please remain.
Alright, guys, the show has started. But you can't see it too well from here. Thank you. Now that's what you call banger fireworks right there, guys. This is from the backside of the castle. Basically, here's where all the big ones, they have the smaller ones in the front here. So we're gonna keep this camera rolling because it's not done yet. So I'm just, you know, took the time because they paused a little bit. So it's almost done, or it could be done, but yeah, it's almost done. Here you go, guys. Here you go, some more. Here. Watch. Bang. Bang. Woo! Guys, like I said, if you want to watch the full video of that, go to the description right now and it'll be down there, that video. I specifically recorded on 4K, so make sure you guys enjoy that video. It will be there in the link. The link will be there down in the description to that video, baby. So you already know, man, it's your boy Tops. I'm tuning out this video right now, man. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys had a blessed weekend. And we'll see you guys tomorrow for basically Animal Kingdom. We'll be there tomorrow having fun too as well, right? All right, guys? So it's your boy Tops and the family saying peace.